I am Dr. Dina Porterfield, president at Roberts Wesleyan College, and I am standing here today at our 36th annual golf tournament. It's a scholarship golf tournament where we raise money for student scholarships, and this year we raised just under $100,000. And I want to say thank you to everyone who came out to play today.
Hi, I'm Paul Thompson. I'm with Thompson Builds Incorporated. We've been a friend of the college for the last 20 years. We'd love to be a part of the golf tournament, feeling like we are doing our small part in the continuation of the success of the scholarship fund.
It's great to be here today at the Roberts Wesleyan College Golf Tournament. I'm here representing a lot of different facets of why I love Roberts. One, I'm an alum, very proud to be a undergrad and graduate student of Roberts Wesleyan College Business School. Number two is business partners. I'm working with my business partners right now and a lot of different opportunities with Roberts Wesleyan College. And also as a spiritual advocate and also an ambassador for the college, I think the more times that we can mention Roberts' name and share people what a wonderful circle and family that we have of giving and also of receiving. So the academics and the sports and the theater and the culture of Roberts is something that I'm going to celebrate not only today, but every day.